When we push change on our people, they push back. When we tell them the way we've always done it isn't the way we're going to do it, they may smile and nod at us, but inside, they either want to curl up into the fetal position or they want to throw things at us. So how do we overcome this psychological discomfort that our people get when we rock their world? Well, the losing companies, the two-thirds of companies that are unsuccessful at change, they typically push change onto their people. They tell their people what the change is going to be. After 2 decades of looking at the winning companies and the losing companies when it comes to change, I found a difference. The winning companies are much less likely to push change onto their people. Instead, they're much more likely to pull their people through the change. Their leaders humbly ask their people to come with them on this change journey. They want their people's ideas for the change. This makes it everyone's idea, not just the ideas of the leaders. And it makes our people much more likely to want to change.